I'm still not quite used to seeing nades being dropped to each other. As soon as a nade's thrown, I'm thinking, why is he throwing a HG at his teammate? And then I realize he's pressed G on it. He's not pressed mouse one. I'll get used to it though, I'm sure. As will we all. Emor, oh my goodness, this is so sneaky. This is so, so sneaky. The trigger discipline as well. Oh, it's just perfect, Emor. That's so good. That's so good.